What's happening? I'm gonna keep this video pretty short. Some exciting stuff that's going on though. A little Gene Chandler here for the opening music. I fooled you this time. I actually heard this song about a week ago, just flipping through classic channels, and really liked it. Listen a little bit here. Love that old school sound. I don't know much about the artist or even what year this was recorded, but I dig it. Gonna go ahead and fade that down though. So anyways, how is everybody? I'm gonna start this like I start all the videos, with the positive affirmation drink. What I do is I do like a toast, and say attitude is everything. When I do it, it's just what I call a positive affirmation drink. You're more than welcome to join me. It's, as I always say, your outlook on life every day, every week, every month, throughout the year, sets how your life is. The way you, your attitude, your outlook, your, the way you face each day, is something that you know, you can control. And as I've often say, again, we only get so many rotations around this big ball of fire up there called the sun, and why not make the most out of every one of them, or do our best to? Obviously bad things and good things happen in life, but why not do our best to deal with things in the most positive manner we can when they do occur. So, on the count of three, I'll give you a second to get a drink. I've got some pretty cold coffee here. I've been packing up. I'm about to hit the road, and I'm going to try to do some updates. I've been doing a gig, Uber Eats, and I'm going to Uber Eats my way up to, I'm not sure. I'm shooting for Arizona. I'm going to work my way through Texas, probably first stop in Houston, Woodlands area and whatnot. Well, first let's get this drink down here before I get too much into all that. So on the count of three, if you've got your drink, I guarantee it's going to help make your day and your life more positive. One, two, three. Attitude is everything. There we go. So I've been busy as all get out. That's why it's been a little while since I've posted. I've been trying to, as you know, do a video every week if possible, and it's just been working a lot of hours and not much time for anything. Not even playing my guitar. By the way, I'm taking my guitar with me. I've actually got a gig. I've got my first gig here in New Orleans. It's at Brothers 3 Lounge. It's a dive bar. It's on the, I want to say the 15th, which is a Thursday, and I am opening up for a gentleman. I'm kind of friends with the bartender there. I'm going to make sure to confirm that it's happening. It was a very loosely organized or planned event, but I'm looking forward to it. But I got to put together a set list, man. I haven't played my guitar much at all, so I'm going to take it on the road with me and hopefully get some time to do that. Need to come up with 30 minutes to an hour worth of all killer and no filler for my first show here. Actually be my first show ever as a solo musician, so I'm kind of looking forward to that, and it gives me a kind of a timeline to get back here also. So what's going on is I'm still doing the gig economy, Uber Eats. I've done some other jobs out of Craigslist and stuff too, one day gig type things. But I'm going to use that to try to make money while I'm traveling. You know, so obviously I'm going to go through some bigger cities. I'm going to get into Lafayette, Louisiana today, try to work, get some good hours in, get some good stops in, and try to make some money, and then hopefully get outside of Houston tonight, find some place to crash out, a rest area or something, and work tomorrow there, and then head to San Antonio. And what I've done is I've got some resumes with me. I'm going to go to different prosthetic companies in these towns and drop them off and talk to the people and see about getting a new job. And I went to Flagstaff, Arizona years ago. I went through on my motorcycle when I was riding out to California. I'm going to try to work my way up there. We just got to see how the time goes. How my expenses are and all that kind of thing, and how I hold up out on the road. But I'm definitely going to be gone for at least a few days, no matter what, here, and give it a good shot. I will try to update every day. It may be if I can shoot a little video too, but definitely at least post what's going on. So that's what's new with me. I'm really looking forward to getting out and kind of taking a vacation here, which I don't do much of. By the way, I want to say this is a karma thing, but over here, I don't know if you can see it, there's a fan. I just got a new fan for my apartment. Now, the air conditioning here is pretty decent, but I like to have moving air while I'm, I just like it. I like the, makes you feel, keeps me, I sweat when I sleep pretty easily, so just having a little bit of moving air. And I've been going and looking at fans for the last 3 or 4 weeks, and the one that I wanted was really expensive. It was those real thin ones that don't take up any space. I wanted to get something like that because, this isn't a very big place. And I've been looking, I was pricing them out. I was like, all right, when the time's right, I'm going to buy one of these things. Well, yesterday when I did a delivery, somebody had this fan sitting out with their garbage. And I grabbed it, and it's not exactly what I was looking for, but it works, and there you go. So, see, things do come to people sometimes. You can make it happen with your mind, or at least that's my story, and I'm sticking with it. Anyway, I wish each and every one of you the best. I hope you're having a great week, and really trying to live by that. Attitude is everything. Outlook or attitude. I hope your attitude is everything. Attitude. It will make a difference in your life. And being positive is. And I know it's hard sometimes. And I know, look, we've all got our problems and our physical things that bother us. But why not try to make the best out of them? God bless everybody. Love y'all. Send me an email. Shoot me a post on my website or something. Anything. Comments. Love to hear from you. Take care. Until next time.